There is a hypocagenic lesion in the moderately hypocagenic right lobe. The lesion displays type 2 vascular pattern. The moderately hypocagenic, inhomogeneous right lobe with one, more hypocagenic and several econormal circumscribed areas. The left lobe has similar pattern, it contains larger econormal lesions.